अनफॉरगेटेबल सुष्मिता मुखर्जी।
फ्रीडम वो होता है जहाँ पे हम जिंदगी मींस खुल के जी।
She is mostly remembered as Kitty from Karam Chand, a popular detective television series that was telecasted in the 1980s on Doordarshan. The title role was played by actor Pankaj Kapoor, and the role of his assistant Kitty was played by Sushmita Mukherjee. Let's know more about her. She is Sushmita Bundela Mukherjee, an actress who has done well on stage, television and films. She is a popular face. She was born in Calcutta and studied at Jesus and Mary College at Delhi University. She has been a part of many Bollywood films like Main Zinda Hoon, Ghar Jamai, Khalnayak, Rudali, Aaja Nachle, Dostana, Kya Cool Hai Hum 3 and many more. She made her debut in 1987 with Sudhir Mishra's Ye Wo Manzile To Nahi. Sushmita was married to the director Sudhir Mishra. After her divorce, she married the actor, producer and civil activist Raja Bundela. Her husband Raja Bundela was born to one of the ruling Bundela Rajput clan in the Lalitpur district. She married the Rajput Prince and was known as Ranisaheba. From their marriage, they had two kids. Well, Sushmita Mukherjee is a popular name, a known face, and her presence is loved by all, be it films or serials. She will always be unforgettable. To know more interesting stories of Bollywood, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.